Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. Here you're going to see me restoring cars, bikes and maybe the odd truck. I'm also pretty limited in what tools I have at the moment, probably have to fabricate a few along the way. The idea is to start off with this little bike that I got. Anyway, you can see it was all in pieces when I got it. It's a pretty honest little bike. I'd say it's probably 90% there, so not the worst place to start. As I say, the idea is to bring it back to life, sell it on, and hopefully fund the next project. I don't know much about making these videos either, so any tips or ideas would be greatly appreciated. If you let me know in the comments, and hit that like button if you like the video. That's it really. Like, comment, subscribe, let me know what you think. So that's the end of part one. We'll wait 20 minutes between coats. I'll end up applying another probably two or three coats. Basically, it'll involve me washing that off with these steel wool pads and water. There should be no rust left then, and if there is, I'll have to apply another coat and keep repeating the process until I'm down to bare metal. Alright, I'll see you in part two.